We do this for fun, we do this for recreation. We do this to kind of join a family or create a family, so to speak. We posted out on a couple of forums and spoke to some people about having an open tryout for the team. We had 52 players come out that showed up this morning. We look for field awareness, which basically means that you have a good idea of what's happening. You have a good vision of what's going on. That allows you to communicate, to give that information to the other players. Pretty much all players at this level have the ability to shoot both hands. A lot of players, when you're going to watch a recreational, they'll actually weigh their body. That gives you more of a profile. And where we play, the paint shoots so straight that smallest little location, you can get eliminated and be done. So the tighter that you can play, meaning that you can play with both arms and play comfortably, allows you to be more creative, more strong, and alive a lot longer.
If I was not playing paintball, I never would have met so many interesting characters, been so many different places. And Farside, there's all walks of life. I've been playing paintball for 8 years, practicing every weekend when I can. I was living in Chicago over the summer for about 2 months, played every day.
Paintball's a game of chess, modern day chess. You know, we have technology and whatnot. Everybody likes to play tag. Everybody played captured flag when they were a kid. Basically, this is how we just eliminate people with paintballs.
The way this snake works is you have to dominate the other people, the other player, and if you don't, they win. They come down all your side of the field, start shooting your guys in the side, and it's no good.
You just gotta realize, you know, it really doesn't hurt, and it's a real adrenaline rush. You know, like if you like snowboarding, all those other extreme sports, you're gonna love paintball. A big thing about paintball is you gotta be able to think real quick. You gotta make moves like in your head, you know. You think something through real quick and you gotta act on it. It's a lot going through your head, especially at a tryout when there's a lot on the line.
We're pretty solid. We're ranked in the top 10. And if you're the number one team, it's great. We all want to win. Everybody wants to win. But at the same time, you want to have fun with the people you're winning with. You know, it really does come down to that.